So Kai and Miranda, they're spending more time with each other at the end of this episode. Miranda's pumped. She's super excited. She's like, oh my God, I want to learn every covenant word that I can.
Yeah. Well, she's like, you know, that one, the ending changed a whole word.
Yeah.
And then, I mean, there's an interaction that we're speaking of, and this is, I think, the biggest interaction we've had to this point, because we finally hear the word that all of us have been wanting to hear.
Yeah.
So, let's go ahead and check this out.
Wow. What? This word from the Sangheili broadcast to Angagamo.
Yeah, I have sacred ring.
Look. Sacred ring. Halo.
Halo. Angagamo.
They're going to keep that a secret between the two of them, like sisters.
Did you catch that, though, too? It's like Halsey told John at the very beginning, it's going to be their secret. Mm. And in the same episode, we get Miranda talking to a Spartan saying, we're going to keep this a secret.
Right, right. Maybe Miranda is more like Halsey than she probably realizes.
Oh, yeah. Well, her dad called her out on that. And so did Perengoski.
Right.
She just does not have the polish.
Yeah.
So both of the characters closer to her on Reach have basically said, you are your mother, just not, you know, not polished up.